and going. And that's one thing I'll say that the fights with Canelo Alvarez has done, especially here in the U.S., has raised his profile. I heard people, you know, whether it's at the gym, on the street, you know, just talking about Triple G Canelo, you know, and not knowing that I was associated with Triple G. And this is the fight, that this is one of those rare fights that crosses over, not just for the hardcore boxing fans or the casual boxing fans, this crosses over to fans who aren't even, to people who aren't even a fan of the sport of boxing. You know, they'll come to watch the fight because their friends are watching the fight. This has that snowball effect that will create more fans for the sport of boxing. And since the first fight with Canelo Alvarez, you know, his brand is sky high. And internationally, he's one of the most recognized sportsmen or athletes anywhere, you know, from any sport. So that's what I would say when you were asking about the question with Azteca Stadium. He has a great support from the Mexican fan base. They appreciate his style. They respect his character and the fact that he respects the sport of boxing and respects his opponents, the way he treats his opponents, the way he, his style in the ring to give them entertainment when they come and buy a ticket or buy the fight on pay-per-view. But it's like that really worldwide, you know, when it comes to the respect that he commands from the fans.
And then this question's for you, Gennady. With a roller coaster the last month, 6 weeks, did you deep down feel this fight's gonna happen, will happen, if eventually, if not the way it did in September, before September?
Yeah, I feel it's possible, this fight. Everybody really excited, you know, everybody wants that.
Thank you.
Gennady.